if he could do it. That one gets away. Down to second base goes the trail runner, Marquise Jackson. Pierce Jones could have scored on that play. Been close. Now a chance to increase the lead to 3. And there for a called strike. Chicago's doing a great job tonight with men in scoring position. They are 6-for-8. Trey Tebow has pretty much exclusively gone to the breaking ball. See if he tries to get in with the fastball. He did. Radcliffe hit it, fielded it third across the diamond. Out at first base. What a play by Tyler Shaw.
Woo.
Fantastic play. They're going to review this at first base. Tyler Shaw, my goodness. How about this play from Tyler Shaw at third base?